Bitcoin never sleeps, and neither do I, and we have some incredibly bullish news coming out of China. If you're brand new to the O Show, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, set alerts, and for those of you coming back, thank you so much. Yes, I'm currently in an Uber on my way to Fort Lauderdale to MC at Cyberpunk, and I'm super, super excited because it's going to be a great conference. If you're there, come say hi, come see me, or just come to the after events. Anyways, what's going on with China? So, it was just announced that Bitcoin was officially recognized as a unique digital currency in Shanghai People's Court. Why is this such massive news? Well, some of us from the last cycle remember all of the China FUD. China was banning crypto, they were banning Bitcoin, they were banning Bitcoin mining, all of these things. And as you guys know, there's a lot of Bitcoin miners, or there used to be, over in China, and it caused a lot of drama. Like, that's all we heard last cycle. But China has been playing like 69D chess with us, and they have really, really been pushing for blockchain technology to thrive there, okay? So, we know that Hong Kong is immensely bullish on crypto, and they're creating a lot of very pro-crypto and Bitcoin regulation, which is very much needed, along with their banks. China's got their CBDC. They're doing a lot of things that are pro-crypto. And in the past, they used to not be. They were banning it like every other week. But again, I think that they were doing that just to kind of, I don't know, who even knows, play that 69D chess. Well, of course, the United States of America is falling behind, and the SEC has no idea what is actually happening with crypto or Bitcoin. They just litigate. Also, too, American economy is not doing well. We're probably going to get that shut down, but I digress. What else are we going to talk about regarding Bitcoin being recognized as a unique digital currency in China? So, a recent Shanghai People's Court announcement acknowledged Bitcoin as a unique digital currency despite the country's crypto ban. And that's where it gets interesting, because if crypto is banned there and people don't have access to it, why would China do this? Maybe they took the lead from El Salvador. Who knows? Anyways, but the court recognized Bitcoin as a distinctive digital currency. They said digital currencies like Bitcoin stand out as unique and non-replicable, which is absolutely amazing, and they're 100% right. Why can't the United States do the same thing or take a hint? That's neither here nor there. They also said that among the sea of digital currencies, Bitcoin is different and unique from other assets. States that Bitcoin has key currency features such as scalability, case of circulation, storage, and payment. Those are probably key things over there. Scalability, ease of circulation, meaning people can go ahead and use that, and storage and payment. So for storage, you can actually, Bitcoin is kind of almost like a database in some cases, because you can build on top of it. You can send payments. And when we talk about scalability, when we're talking about building on top of it, you can essentially use layer twos to scale Bitcoin out so it's more accessible. Also too, several courts in China recently recognized Bitcoin and other digital assets its legal properties protected by law, which I think is more than what we have in the United States of America. So this is big news. This is exciting news. And hopefully our public servants in the United States America piece it together. Again, apologize. I'm in the Uber right now, and hopefully do not miss my flight. Catch y'all later. Bye-bye.